the woodpecker pecked out a little round hole and made him a house in the telephone pole. One day, when I watched, he poked out his head and he had on a hood and a color of red. When the streams of rain pour out of the sky and the sparkles of lightning go flashing by and the big, big wheels of thunder roll, he can snuggle back in the telephone pole.